niya yung bola dito kay Javi Gomez de Liano because he knows that he is hot.
Demusis breaks the silence about a Serena Shine. Caracol missed the wreck and kick. Extra pass to the corner. Demusis punches it through.
Attack.
Liano won't count as a fast break point, but it's still a deuce. That one's a fast break point para kay Demusis. Camson looking to pound Pelo. That's going to be a 3-point play opportunity.
In the low post, so good job there by Camson. That's clear foul by Pelo.
Tambatak recovers. Karagut, iniwan kay Demusis.
Wow!
Nick Demusis, bustos jam!
Nice pass here coming from Caracol. And then, tumabi na lang si Aldridge dito.
Hindi pala bastos dyan. Nag-business decision na si Ramos. Hey, yoko sumali dyan. And Moses playing heads of basketball above the rim here in Antipolo. Isaac Cotto looking to change that. Comes up with a steal. Camson at the other side. Another 3-point play opportunity para kay Eric.
Camson has provided. The lead is down to 16 points. This was
talaga majority of the possessions. And as Demusis gets him another serving. Uh-oh. Camson and Demusis going nose to nose. Forehead to forehead. Both of them get teed up.
Double technical fouls will be called here on Camson and Demusis.
Tough ass nails. Neither refusing to back down.
After the collision, there's that collision, there's the foul. And Camson throws it up that arm of, Demusis throws it up Camson's arm, and then, yeah.
In fairness, doon nga natin nakikita nag-ten. Baka isa lang o dalawa ng first half. That guy's thrown his weight around, Camson, especially in the second half.